Good morning from Medjugorje. This is another beautiful day. We are October 2nd, 2023. You can see it's a peaceful morning here in Medjugorje on this Monday, 2nd of October. And let's discover what's happening in town. And if you like the video, share it with your friends and on social media, and give a like and write comments like this. The videos are pulled up and we make evangelization for Our Lady, for our Catholic faith, and we are showing the beauty of Medjugorje to around the world. It's amazing. With a simple phone you can do so much these days, reaching people around the world, in Goa, in Africa, South America, America, USA, Canada, all over the place. People are watching and it's so lovely. I'm very grateful for that, for every one of you. And really, God bless you and have a joyful day wherever you are. This is the school of Medjugorje. Look at that. And let's make a little tour going down the road here at Hotel Leone. Morning. Morning. Ciao, Chiara! Bywood restaurant, still open I think for another week, and you see pilgrims arriving. That's a typical image. We are Monday morning, the tourist buses, here they are. and we are going to turn around, going into town and see what's going directly in town. As Cross Mountain in the back, and we are going now again direction charge and on the main road here in Medjugorje to see what's going on there. Hello, nice to see you. How are you doing? You're good? Ciao. You got the new museum here. This is a friend from Portugal. You have the pizzeria. You have the sculpture here. And we keep on going this way together. There's Our Lady.
Thank you.
Hello.
Good morning. Hello. And we are coming to the end of our morning tour here in Medjugorje. You can see here, this is the end of the English Mass. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media and with your friends, and make the beauty of Medjugorje known, and give a like. And right from where you are watching, your comments, your requests, your prayer intentions. And God bless all. I pray for you. Please pray for me. And I show you here again the beauty of St. James Church. After the English Mass, that you get an impression how many people there are on the 2nd of October 2023. And God bless you all.